Am I good?
All right.
There's a jug inside the crack when it turns off with.
Do I put a 0.5 here?
Yeah, you can.
Okay.
You just place them wherever you want.
Or do I put the number 5 in here?
Well, I'm pretty sure there's a spot for a 3 if you go back far enough. Just place whatever you want. Just know that there's a spot for a number 4 when the off goes away.
That's tipped out. All right.
You can put a 7.5 in if you want.
I don't have a 7.5.
Uh-huh. Well, just find a different spot because there's better spots for the 0.5.
That's fine.
Put a jaw on it. It'll make your line straight.
That's fine.
Now bar your foot, your left foot, and then you just press against the off width with your butt and counter pressure with your right leg. Yeah, just like that. Bar that left foot. Yeah, push against the crack of your butt. So Timmy, at one point there's going to be a rock that looks like a chalk stone on the right. It's going to kind of interrupt that finger tap, and there's a spot for 0.3 on it. Dude, extend that, your line is flat.
Alright, what'd you say about the chalk stone?
There should be a little chalk stone. It'll interrupt the 0.5 crack. And you can put a 0.3 in between it and the wall to the left.
Okay.
You'll kind of see it. It looks loose, but it's not.
Oh, I see the rings.
Yeah.
I didn't get to use my number 5.
Because you missed it. It's below where you put the number 4. Also, stemming is good right here. There should be 4 holes out left where you can kind of stem. Call your clip, please.
Alright, let's do a pro. 3.
There's a little tiny undercling and you can get a 0.1 in it.
Right here?
Kind of to the left. I can't really see where you're pointing to, so just look around.
I guess that works.
It's something.
I'm not sure I would whip on it, but I guess it works.
Yeah. Just extend it because it's going to make rope drag super heinous. Because you're going right, not left.
Okay.